Okay, new information tonight at 5. A Mid-South OBGYN indicted and accused of sexually assaulting his patients. Well, he's been sentenced. The Mississippi District Attorney's Office says that Dr. Gregory Norwood will serve 10 years in prison. 12 women accused Norwood of abuse dating back to 2016, and two of those victims worked with him at Baptist DeSoto Hospital. The hospital's chief medical officer reported those cases to the state board, which suspended Norwood's license.